and we break them.
And here you see Justice. He's the current IPW and NWA Florida Cruiserweight Champion. And let me tell you, right now, this is when he was going for the belts, currently held by Jet Jaguar. Jet Jaguar, the most successful light heavyweight we've ever had here in IPW.
Jet Jaguar is the man who has put the standard in the Cruiserweight division in IPW. But when he got in the ring with Justice as the Cruiserweight Champion, he got in there with somebody that he wasn't quite used to. But he took him up for a huge superplex, absolutely leveled Justice, and showed him why he is the veteran and why he is the man in IPW.
Justice did not win the fight on this night, but a couple of weeks later, he did win that Cruiserweight title, and you'll see him defend it tonight in our main event against Naftali, a man who's been going for that title for 4 years now.
Justice has done it the old-fashioned way here in IPW. He started at the bottom and worked his way straight up to the top, and he is easily one of the biggest fan favorites in IPW.
There you see Jet Jaguar getting the pin, but as we said, Justice would...